Hey everybody, JK Callaway here at Real JK Callaway, jumping back into the world of God of War. Last we left Kratos and Atreus, we made it to the mountain, and with the help of the witch from the woods, I think is what they're calling her. I don't remember if she has a name, I can't recall, but we cleared the black smoke from the front of the mountain, and now we're making our way up to the mouth. Because we still gotta spread those ashes. That's the entire point of this game. And it seems like that's being lost. But, yeah, I can't doubt. So, yeah, gonna climb up to the mouth, see what's in there, hopefully make our way to the top, and spread Mom's ashes so she can rest comfortably on top of a mountain because it was her dying wish. Let's go! Here's the mountain. Crazy. Ooh, that looks like a fun little ride. Let's go down there. Let's go down there later. I guess we're climbing. All right. Every time it's like, dude, at least announce yourself that you're gonna jump on my back out of nowhere. Don't break the mountain now.
Others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
He's literally grabbing, like, pieces of rock that are clearly about to give way.
More black breath.
I know it's a fantasy game, but at least have some realism with the mountain climbing. That's not gonna happen. The light of Elfheim cuts through the black snot.
It matches the one on the door to Shield Mine into his temple. The giants did come here.
Okay. Let's go see.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wondering who he is. No way across. But there's his hand bowl.
Cool. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, hath no might call.
Hmm. Alright. That seems like it's gonna be a horrible boss fight. That's a big sumbitch. There's probably a crystal down here somewheres.
Oh, yes! Here we go!
Hey now. Jerk. Come on over here where the area is. There's more room to kick your ass. Come on. Make your move. Stand up. Yes, hey. Good dick. Miss me again. Get off him. I'm busy destroying him and ripping his insides out. Alright, so what do we got over here?
Your skill continues to grow.
I guess. It's one of those things I can't open yet.
Is that sap? In a cave? Weird.
Looks more like lava. But these are tree branches, so sap coming out of tree branches isn't that weird. Ooh.
Oh, how do you think that got up there?
I don't care. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us.
How are they testing us? There's two enemies.
Okay. That looks right.
Yeah, it looks magnificent. Thank you. Okay, so now pull it back and it makes runes or whatever, right?
Runes!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure.
Ralso. Ralso. Alright. Bridge
What's
time.
What's he doing?
Oh.
Thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Well, huh. Yeah.
Your giants need to test us further.
Just make a door? I don't like you. Here, take one of these. Okay, we'll talk later. Hi.
Focus on it.
Kill him. Kill him. Completely caught me off guard. That was funny. So now we'll go in the crouch area.
This is a lot of bodies.
A little bit. I mean, there's always better around.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh, yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful you stay dead.
Yeah, I wouldn't guarantee that they're all done. The traps are gone. That's some wishful thinking.
The statue! We made it across!
Hello, my dear friend. See what I did there? Happy accidents. Ooh. Holy shit. You're saying this wasn't giants? Fucking balls.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
Mine, but...
Mine.
Yeah.
And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Well, don't lock me in. That's rude. How do we use it? Follow the gigantic freaking rope. All right.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck. I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Yeah, I mean, it was.
It's stuck.
Uh-oh.
But maybe we can find our way up through there.
Yeah, there's a new path. That's good.
Getting rid of those things.
I'm coming. Hey, haven't seen one of you in a while. I'll break you. Oh. Brock. Fucking Brock. Not yet. I'll talk to Brock.
Yeah, you sons of bitches been lately?
Been fine, Brock. Alright, jerk. How you been?
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
You're so helpful. You see traps?
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
What? Where'd you go? Oh. Hell no, I won't fit in that. That looks like it would not feel good. Alright, so... Maybe that's why I have to move. What the fuck is that? Oh, what the fuck are you? Are you my friend? Who's that? to fight you? You look adorable. Come here. Hi. You're not attacking me. Give me hugs. Come here, you're kidding. Pull this chain and see what changes. Oh. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Now I can keep pushing this bad boy. Okay. How far are we going? Right there? So we can jump across? Is that an area I couldn't reach before?
I don't know what we're still doing. I think it's up ahead.
Here's the rope that's stuck. Okay.
No way.
What?
Watch your back.
What's up? I see nothing. Hello. Boy. Okay. Second time the charm.
It's working. You got the claw. It fits. That's perfect.
Creepy. Can't wait. Do we have to be on top of it? How do I freeze it? Not that, is it? No.
That should hold it.
Cool. Okay. This should be fun. Hold on to your ass.
Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Uh-huh.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
I mean, the rest of the game has been relative safety to this point.
But we're closer.
Okay. Fun.
Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Wait.
Wait. I think I know how it works.
How what works?
Watch.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
That's a cool moment.
Stay back!
What the fuck is that?
The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
Is this the timing thing?
More tests.
Doors must have carved these tunnels around the giant's tracks. Good thing, too. Well, good for me anyway.
Another tunnel.
Oh,
whoa.
Come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
In the tunnel you go, then. You get me? Oh. Yep. Alright. Go sideways we do. And stop over here. Anything worth destroying or no? Okay. Oh.
Be ready.
Oh, sure. Timing sucks. It's technically your timing's perfect, but it sucks for me. Okay, here we go. Smashy smoke. See that whole thing.
Alright, moving again. Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Stuck. I got it. And up we go.
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
Huh?
That's it? The adventure is over?
for now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed, and it has. And our home is no longer safe, but it will be again. And we must continue your trading.
Okay.
Fair enough. We're here. Hopefully.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Hold yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Holy shit. Oh,
intense.
A little bit. All right. Can I pick you up?
Ooh. Is that a sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Yes.
Incredible.
Wait,
what? It's Sindri.
Is that the witch in the woods?
Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
Oh, that... No, Sindri.
We have to help him.
Yeah. Brock's brother.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Oakley! Over here! No,
for now!
Go. Oh, I see. Okay. back in.
Ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Doing this again? Oh shit.
We did it.
We? Okay, buddy.
And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks. But he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
I would rather have the fish.
Where you grab that? Never mind. Oh, so unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh.
All right. Let's plan.
Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it.
Cool.
Gently, now.
Sweet. So can I still do both,
sure.
Like
now
the light thing and this, or no?
How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring. Fiber, ancient. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and
switch arrow types.
Oh,
okay.
Craft or anything? No, just
sweet.
Anything to help you? Yep.
Why do they decide to make a character a germaphobe? So weird, but hilarious. Can I go through here? No? Okay. Nice, kind of a nice little callback.
Here. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Nice little callback to the first game with, like, the dragon's mouth.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Yeah. pretty useful. I don't think that's gonna work.
You gotta find a way to lower that bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
First, tell me a story.
Boy, another one.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits?
Yes.
I think that might be Odin stabbing him.
It's a delightful tale.
Not long now, Mom. Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's alright. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy.
Bad.
Mind your footing.
Before we go see what's up there. I think that's a good place to call it for now. Damn fun, interesting. Dragon fight was interesting, so that was a bitch. But, as always, a lot of fun, and hopefully everything will go just fine when we get to the summit. Everything's going to go so fine. Warmth and happiness for everyone. Anyway, thank you for watching. Make sure you leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think when you played through this game, if you played it yourself, any other games you want me to try out. I'm always game for new stuff. My name's J.K. Calloway. Shirt looks ridiculous, but I like it. We'll talk to you next time.